will you take her?
I'm cursed. Don't mess with me. You raised her bad.
You raised her bad?
What do you mean she's a demon?
What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Build About video, guys. Today, I am back here with my child, cursed child, Candace.
Hello.
Guys, I'm here with Kelly, actually, from 3SB Games, my girlfriend, and she is actually acting the character of a cursed child, guys. So we're gonna do all kinds of crazy stuff in today's video, okay? We are literally gonna, like, curse the person that decides to adopt her. We are
That's
going to
best.
Ruin their life. Here, take all those things. You will need them all.
What is this?
Take
what
it all. It? Take it all. All of it. Click one on. Click it. Click it.
Okay. I have a big sword. Hey, what is that? Ah! Jesse, I picked up the big cannon, and I'm over at the white team now.
Oh, you glitched yourself. It's okay. Come back home, okay? Just die, okay? Die, and you will be back here. Just die.
Did I lose everything?
No, yes. Actually, yeah, you do. Guys, I have a kitten that thinks she has issues. Anyone want to adopt her?
Of course.
Why are you so tall?
I had a growth spurt.
Okay, there you go. That's better. Holy smokes.
I need here. Some fire. Some
here,
firepower.
I'll get you all of your stuff again. Okay, stop complaining. Stop.
So, guys, as I'm cursed, the best thing that I could possibly do with my cursedness is burn people's boats down.
Just ruin their life, okay? Just do whatever it is you got to ruin their life.
I'm gonna burn everything in sight. I'm gonna burn it down to the ground. Curse, curse. You hear me? I'm cursed, Justin.
Yeah. Here, take everything.
Ooh, look at this. This.
Guys, please help me. This one guy's literally laughing at me.
Is that okay? Oh.
Oh, he's trying to join my team. Okay, Kelly, okay. Bro, please take my car, child. She is actually cursed.
No, hey, he's trying to trap me. It's a block. Jesse.
Wait, what? Oh my God. Please, she is ruined. Get rid of her. Okay, Kelly, stand near the boat and destroy it. Okay, just splash the boat.
Okay, splash it.
Splash it in 1 second. Okay, go for it. She is ruined. Get rid of her. Look at the boat.
Oh my gosh, what does this one do? I'm just causing chaos today, boy. Oh!
What the heck? The boat is burning! Bro! Bro, what the heck is happening, dude? Do you want to adopt her?
I'm frozen.
Yas. Kelly, you have found yourself an adoption home.
Have I?
Yes.
Oh, I can't kill him.
Kill him. Destroy his life. Ruin him.
Headshot.
I think he's trying to blast your brain out.
Probably.
That's not good for kids. I will curse you.
I will curse you, sir. I'm gonna kill him.
I will help you. I will help you curse him.
Oh!
He did. He doesn't. He can't know that that was me. He's like, wee. He's like all happy about it. Dang it, man. This guy's not a good dad.
I'm cursed. I want another fire potion. I want to burn some stuff down.
You're not a good dad. Anyone else want this ruined kid?
I'm going to curse other people. It's what I must do. I died at the
waterfall.
Rip.
Bro, gimme. Turk. What does that say? Turk meat 641. Gimme.
What's a Turk meat?
Here, let's try to kill Kelly. Come. Let's try to join his team. Let's try to join the blue team.
No, we should just go over there because we can't kill each other if we're on their team.
Hello, please take my kid. Kelly, we have found you a new dad. Hello. Oh, Turk meat. She's ruined. Cursed. Bro, he's saying like, hello. Hello, ugly man. Well, you don't have to be rude about it. Oh my God. Here, Kelly. Quick. Come pick this up. I got a little gift for you. I got a gift for you. Pick it up.
Okay.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Got it. Awesome. Will you take her?
I'm cursed. Don't mess with me. You raised her bad.
What do you mean? She's a demon.
Yeah, and?
No. Kelly, he thinks that you're nice. Okay, this is about the time where you shoot him and then blast his booty with a fire potion.
I killed him.
She literally just killed you.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my God, I just got pranked. Some guy said, Jesse, look at pink. Don't look at pink. Oh my God.
No!
LOL, I just messaged him privately. Did you just shoot me? Okay, Kelly, this way you throw a fire potion. Okay, he called know that it's actually like that it's like real.
Wait, Jesse, do I hit him with it?
Yeah, hit him right now.
Ah!
He's literally on fire. What the heck?
Why?
Here, Kelly, I'm gonna load in my boat.
Yeah?
Which one do I load in? Here, I'll load this one. And Kelly, get in there. You gotta burn the whole thing down. Burn the place down. It's a rave.
I'm gonna do it.
Place on the inside. He can't see it, though. If he sees it, then it's ruined, Kelly.
Okay. I'm going inside.
There you go. There's a fire potion in there. He doesn't see it. You have it?
I got it. Yeah,
you
I
have
got
all
it.
The potions?
I got both of them.
Awesome. Okay. Okay. This is about the time where you start burning down the whole place.
Okay.
Here, I'll place multiple potions for you so you can get more fire potions, okay? Burn the place down.
Doing it. Does he see it?
My
boat
is literally burning.
It is burned down.
What? Dude, I don't think this guy is like a really good build-a-boat player, so he probably doesn't know how the potions work. He must be so confused right now.
I'm cursed. cursed and now I cursed you.
Where did she go? Go away. Dude, Kelly, he literally thinks that you're cursed. Oh my God. You threw a love potion at him. Now he can't stop walking. He can only walk after you.
Oh my God. He doesn't want to adopt me anymore.
The only way to get rid of her is to drop her off with someone else.
I thought you wanted to adopt me.
Why are you doing this? Kelly, look at this. This is great. Kelly, I'm going to place another potion behind you. Pick him up quick. Okay. Good. Okay.
Set him on fire.
Get him again. Run after him. Kelly. Wait. Eat one of those. Eat that. He probably doesn't know what it is. Run after him. He's literally going to. Okay. Here, Kelly. Now you throw a love potion at him first. Okay. You really did just miss that.
Yeah.
Kelly, are you a bad cursed child? Okay. Oh my. Kelly, take it.
Give me.
Okay. Good. Okay. Throw the love potion. Okay. Well, you just kill him. Oh my God. He literally just tried to kill you. I gotta try kill him.
Get him!
What is happening? Is he literally trying to kill me right now?
Yeah, he's trying to kill us. Jesse, he said to get
him. Get out! Did you kill him? You got him? Yeah. Okay, Kelly, take more potions.
Okay, he has no idea. She's yours now.
She's yours now. Have fun with her. No! Dude, he must be like freaking out right now. He's like, he thinks that he has a cursed child.
I don't want her.
Too late now.
Can't get rid of me.
This is awesome. Here, let's try to ready up the boat here, Kelly. Here. Oh my God, Kelly, you just pranked me. Kelly, you just pranked me. Oh my God, Kelly, did you do this?
Enjoy dancing on the water.
Why did the water go? I didn't do that.
He said, why am I dancing?
Oh my God. Dude, that is awesome. Here,
get
Kelly, okay.
Pranked.
Okay, yeah. Kelly, here. We gotta make sure to actually get him really good, okay?
So what
I'm gonna do is I'm gonna load in my biggest boat.
Okay.
And then you are gonna say that you're gonna summon a magical or like cursed spell on the whole boat. And I'm gonna sit in the bottom of it and literally burn the whole place down.
Okay.
Okay?
All right, I got it.
Please! I'm going to load in a special boat. Yes. This is perfect. Please go! This is awesome. What do you want? And you will see my power. Get on. Okay, Kelly, I'm hiding myself within the boat right now real quick, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'm hidden. I'm in there. This is perfect. Right. Leave me. Oh, my God. What did you just type in chat? Get on. Oh, my God. I can't see. I'm blind.
This is Algo. Get out of the boat.
Get in the boat.
Cries.
Don't make him cry. That's sad.
Okay, I'm on.
Kelly, tell him that you're going to curse a summoning spell or something right now, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, the boat is slowly starting to burn down. Holy smokes. Oh my God, he literally can't see
me
right now.
He's on fire, Jesse.
He's on fire? This is incredible.
I said, do you see my power? And he said, please, cursed child, I want off. I'm burning.
This is epic. Okay, I'm burning the whole place down right now.
You made me angry.
You make me angry.
Did he die just now?
I don't know.
He just died.
Why? I'm sorry.
Jesse, he died.
Oh my God. Look at the boat. It's literally ash. The boat has literally turned into ash. What the heck? Kelly, you're lagging.
You're lagging.
You're lagging.
You're lagging more.
You're lagging more than more. Why would you throw the ice one? Kelly! Why would you do that? The boat! Not the boat! Okay, Kelly, ready up the water. Just so that we start going. There's no chairs to sit on or anything.
I can't ready it up.
Ready up! Oh, whoa, we're going! Oh my God, the poles are literally falling down. Oh my God, what am I gonna do? Okay, I'm sitting. Is he sitting? Where is he?
Oh my gosh.
Did he fall out the boat?
He's behind you. Jesse, throw a fire potion on him.
Where is he? I don't see him.
Zoom out.
Oh my God, I see him. He's literally on fire. He's literally slowly burning. Please don't kill him. I don't want him to die. We're capsizing. It's okay. He's now an ice ball dancing queen.
This boat is going
down. The boat has literally gone down.
He said, I'm frozen and burning.
She just capsized the boat. What is happening? Dude, he is so confused right now. This is the best thing ever.
What the heck?
I think someone has broken us, actually. Because look at all those random parts that are spinning in circles.
Oh my gosh. What is that? What is going on?
Oh my God. This is actually kind of perfect.
What is... Oh, yeah. Yeah, it looks like it's cursed.
Here. Okay. There's a tornado building up. Okay, Kelly, you stay in the boat. I'm actually going to build a real tornado right now.
Okay.
And, okay, it's because people are anchoring you guys off. You see that?
Oh, tornado curse.
Okay. Here, I'm going to do this. This is going to be perfect.
Okay.
All right, guys. I've literally just set up a cursed little glitch right here. And I'm going to start spawning in all kinds of craziness that is literally going to just confuse the heck out of them. It's literally a tornado, guys. I've made a video about this glitch before. Holy smoke. Look at those lanterns. This is crazy.
Dude, he's not going to know what happened.
Oh, my God. The map is cursed. Kelly, look at this. This literally looks cursed.
Oh, my gosh. How did you do that?
It's a little glitch. It's awesome.
Oh, my gosh. Where is he? He needs to see this.
This literally looks broke.
Oh, they hit me. Ah!
Yeah, you gotta watch out. Okay, wait. Kelly. Okay, here. Let me give you all the supplies before he respawns. Okay, there you go.
He turned on the rockets in the boat.
here. Okay. I have a good idea of how I can actually kill him. Let me kill this guy real quick. All right, guys. I have a little bit of a machine that has the potential to get this guy out of the world, so that way he will respawn. Here, okay. Let's see. Can I do it? Am I able to do it, man? Oh my God, this is literally doing absolutely nothing. He must be looking at me like, what are you doing, dude? Oh, I actually got rid of the boat. I'm gonna reset the character. Maybe he will do it as well. I just reset the character.
Oh, nice.
Oh my God, our level, it's broken. Kelly, look at this. This is literally dead.
What happened to your boat?
Don't worry about it, okay? Don't you worry about it. It is just a little something.
Okay. Dude, there's rockets in the thing now. Are people adding stuff? Or
no, I'm adding stuff to it. Okay? What is he saying? What is this? This literally looks dead. Okay, what if he walks into it? He's literally going to get flung into, like, into oblivion. Here. What did he say?
Please take the poltergeist away.
Holy smoke. Here, I'm adding more stuff. I'm adding more stuff. Oh, my God. What did you say? More. Oh, my God. I'm going to message the guy on the white team real quick that he needs to save before this thing crashes the server. I don't mean it to crash the server.
Please, we're sorry.
I just messaged him. Please save your boat. The server can crash. Please. Oh, my God. There's a guy on the red team as well.
I will crash the server.
Oh, my God, Kelly. Don't do it.
I'm doing it. It looks like I'm, like, commanding more lag. Look.
I just messaged him. Please save. The server can crash. Oh, my God, Kelly. This literally looks insane. Wait, he's inside of it? Oh, my God. I have no words. I have no words for this.
Jesse, how do you put more stuff
Oh, my God. I'm in it as well. Kelly, come in it. What's happening to me? Let us go. Holy smokes. This is crazy. Oh, my God. The server is starting to slow down here. Let me try to delete it. Is it okay? Is the server good?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. The server didn't crash. Okay, that's good. It is over. Is it over? Oh, my God. Kelly. Okay, here we have to kill him one more time with fire and then just leave the game, okay? And tell him his account is indefinitely, like, cursed or something. Like, just freak him out a little bit. Okay. Your account is cursed. GG. Oh, my God. What? Okay, and as he dies, we have to leave the server, Kelly. Oh, my God, guys. That was crazy, guys. That was today's video, though, guys. That's the end of it all. Thank you so much, Kelly, for joining the video. I love you. But, guys, thank you all so much for watching today's video, guys. If you haven't already, guys, please subscribe to the channel, guys, because we make the funniest trolling videos in the entire world, boys. But, guys, that's the end of today's video. I hope you all had a fun time with me today. I'll see you in the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone.
Bye-bye.
By the way, guys, that guy's account is fine. It was just a troll. No harm was done to this person. I just want you to know that.
No news were hurt in the making of this video.
No people were hurt in the making of this video, okay?